Sometimes it's fun to draw with a really, really fine nib. And part of that fun is knowing that you can come up with a really nice drawing without using a lot of ink. The stingy among us would appreciate a pen like this because you can do a lot of drawing in a very small space. So we'll draw a little bug. Here I sound like that charlatan, that Bob Ross. A happy bug. Let's draw a little happy bug over here. One of the things that really annoyed me about Bob Ross and his predecessor was that they were on educational TV, and it really annoyed me that they had a hack like that on a public television station. I was telling the president of that station when I had the opportunity, I said, maybe they could hire me to do a cooking show. I would get out my little can of soup, open it and heat it up, and I'd be done. Because that's what he was sort of doing. He was teaching people how to, not how to paint, not how to look, but just how to copy. Just awful. So I'm not talking about that. I'm drawing bugs here. So what was another little bug? Little doodle bugs, they call these. Anyway, fine nibs are really quite fun to draw with. They're just fun to draw little textural bits, little designs, and you can draw this with a big pen too, I suppose. There's no reason why you can't. But again, it's sort of fun to draw really, really small. And bugs are good to draw small because they're, thankfully, relatively small. I'm not drawing those huge beetles that they have in tropical rainforests. I'm drawing little tiny bugs. This one has big feet. Now, a pen like this does have the ability to get thick and thin, just like any, well, just like many of my fountain pens. So here I'm drawing sort of as lightly as I can to get the really fine lines. But let's say I want to draw really wide. You know, this pen really doesn't want to get wide, it wants to stay thin, but you can apply the pressure. Now, of course, the scale of this drawing is quite tiny. And you'll see that in a second. I mean, you see that sort of now when you're looking at the pen nib. But let's do a scale here. There's our honest Abe. So let's just see how many lines I can do here to get from here. The diameter of a penny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 38,